My name is Jeff Fernie. I'm the director of research at Toronto Rehabilitation Institute. The mission here is to solve big problems. People are always asking, how do you choose the projects you work on? We watch problems and then we look for opportunities. We're part of a very big hospital. In the winter, on a bad icy day, our emergency departments are handling up to 5 times as many people. Marx was dissatisfied when they first approached us. The existing methods of testing slip resistance of footwear were not providing very reproducible results. They wanted something better. We want to be able to help consumers choose the right shoe for them, because looking at it doesn't do the job. You can see behind me this big cube that's painted like the Arctic. It's sitting on some stilts. The floor of it's made of real ice. We pump glycol through tubes underneath the floor, and we're able to vary the temperature of the ice very precisely. That's really important because wet ice and dry ice behave very differently. And we can also turn on a lot of wind. So we can create mini Canada. That particular simulator there, in terms of aircraft simulators, this has about 2.5 times the performance of the very best aircraft simulation that you'll find. And the neat thing about it is that you can identify the performance of a shoe by identifying the angle at which it slips. Marx is progressive because it said, hey look, we want to do a better job, and they're hoping together with us to get the whole industry involved so that when consumers go to any store, they can see what they're going to get objectively. They can see how well it will perform.